Hello students, today we are going to learn about articles. Today we are going to learn about articles. Here vowels and consonants are very important for this session. So first we go to vowels. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. These five letters are called vowels. A, E, I, O, U is called vowels. The remaining letters are called consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are all the letters of our consonants. Articles are the words A and the. A and the. Here, where to use A, where to use and where to use the. Articles A and are used to talk about a thing in general. For example, a boy, a girl, a cat, a dog, a pencil, a stall, and where to use and. First a, we use a before the consonants, before the consonants of like a boy, a girl, a cat, a dog, a pencil, a stall. And is used before the vowels A, E, I, O, U. For example, an apple, a. Here A, P, P, L, E, apple. The A is called, the A's vowels, sorry, the A's phonetic sound. A is A, and apple. Umbrella, and ice cream, and orange, is it? An apple, an umbrella, an ice cream, and orange. Where to use A and. A is used before consonant sound and is used before vowel sound. Vowel sound means A, E, I, O, U. Next we go to the T, H, E, D. Articles the is used when we are talk about the same noun the second time. For example, that is a star. Here we write a star. That is an umbrella. Already we said before the vowel sound we should write an umbrella. On the star, the star is repeated in second time. Here isn't, we talk about the same now the second time. The star is repeated in second time. So we write before T, H, E, the star. And only one can exist in the world. Only one can exist in the world. That means a defined nouns. Already defined. For example, the sun, the moon, Ganga. And also the plural nouns also used the cats, the dogs, the fences, the stars. Remaining all the letters are called consonants.